I have quoted from the Salatul Mulk by Bani Uzumah Musi. If we were to display through our action the perfections of the morality of Islam and the truth of belief without the follower of other religion would enter Islam in whole communities. Some in the entire religion and states even would take refuge in Islam. Hence, we see the religious of Israel not only in the 21st century, but till the resurrection. Originally, Israel is based on the Quran and Hadith. I came from, quoted from the Israel. Listen to the benefits of the three sacred phrases. Glory be to God. All praise be to God, to be God, and God is most great, and the other blessings be to be used first. When observing the universe and the world, a person with life in his heart is astonished at belonging in particular the divine universe in the void, which he is powerless to comprehend. The fire of wonder and astonishment such as this may slake only by the pure water flowing forth from the phrase glory be to God. Next second, expressing the pleasures he experiences from the fine bodies he received and in accordance with the word phrase seeing the bestow of bounty in the bestow where and the bestow of that some persons is the continued bestow of the bounty and increased pleasure he gets like someone who has found the sufficient are simple of the mysteries of worship and the affirmation of the divine unity like they are a necessary part of the affirmation of divine unity and worship. So too, the one who affords the supplication should say Almighty God hears the wishes and desires of his heart and believe that he is all powerful. This belief necessitates that God knows all things and is powerful over all things. Together with the Holy Quran, the practices Sunnah of the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam form the basis of the religion of Islam. To have a complete knowledge of Islam, therefore one must know the Prophet's practices. This book is a selection of places from the Risale-e-Nur explain and proves various aspects of the Prophethood of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam and his practices, demonstrating that they are the foundation stone of man's happiness in this world and the next and the source of all attainment and possession. With reflection, reflecting in the light of the Quran and for the Prophethood of Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam, this is the Risale points out the elevated highway of Muhammadan worship, which is the heart of this message. From these pieces of reader, we will see that as the actualization of the Quranic teaching, the practices are the source of all good morality and virtue. To learn of the mystery of divine love, revealed by that most perfect mirror of the divine names and understand the love of God necessitates following his practices. To see how the belief in divine unity that he taught solves many questions for men, such as transcendence and death, and how the light that he brought illuminates the universe, revealing the meaning of brings and their duties. Above all, he will learn of the good news the Prophet Muhammad sallallahu alaihi wasallam brought of eternal happiness. The reader will find good an explanation of the Imam's question, which solved the matter in the most just and equitable fashion. Risale-e-Nur is a level of the 21st century global perspective will be better understood from the following portions from the same work which is are closed. The testimony of the history of Islam through more than 300 incidents, this book illustrates miraculous of the messengership of Muhammad sallallahu alayhi wa sallam. At the same time, it itself gave marked direct from the miraculousness in a few of its aspects, the miraculous of Muhammad by Bani Masai Nursi. In this work, the basis of faith and principally belief in God and the hereafter are displayed and proved. The effects of belief in God on individual and social life and matters such as why we must worship are elucidated, and some guiding principles for our lives and demonstrated. Fruit from the tree of life by Bani Masai Sai Nursi. Objection of a prevalent questioning creation concerning his maker. Indeed, every wiser who comes to the auspice and the realm of this world opens his eyes and wonders who is the master of this fine auspice, who is reserved a most generous banquet, a most ingenious exhibition, a most impressive camp and treading ground, a most amazing and wondrous place of the creation, a most profound and wise place of interaction, instruction, the supreme sign by Bani Masai Sai Nursi. This book, with its exequative logic, not only proves distinctly the existence of life after death, but it also makes clear the relevance of our present life to our state in the hereafter, the reception and the hereafter by Bani Masai Nursi. While pointing out how our beings in the universe testify to God's unity, this book exposes the unsound basis of materialist philosophy and goes on the silence doubt that it raises. Together with this, it said before the reader in the most accessible manner create problem and proofs and explanation of God's unity, oneness and creativity and of the divine perfection and love, thus showing that there is no rational explanation for the existence of beings, the term of reality by Bani Masai Nursi. Be certain of this that the highest aim of creation and its most important result of belief in God and the most exalted rank in humanity and its highest degree are the knowledge of God contained within belief in God, and the most radiant happiness and the sweetest bounding for jinn and human beings are the love of God contained within the knowledge of God, and purest joy for the human state and the sincerest delight for man's heart are the rapture of the spirit content.
Excuse me, I request you to please continue in verse.
This book speaks of the fundamental matters that bring believers together and unite them. It grows with rational evidence the foundation of belief on which all are agreed. This truth in this book will be found useful by the followers of other religions as well as by Muslims. This book proves and explains that nature can at the most be an art, it cannot be the artist. It is an order and cannot be the order. It is a code of the creation and cannot be the establisher of the code. And creation is but a scale for the dignity of God. It cannot be a creator. Nature was effected by Bani Masai Nursi.